Welcome to Newsclick. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. Our graphics team has become much better. This backdrop, our studio, doesn't it all look real? Who am I kidding? We're in Bhubaneswar and this is our show.
So this is Kalinga Stadium, the venue for the FIH Hockey World Cup, where the atmosphere has been simply electrifying the last few days when the matches are being played. Inside, the best hockey talent in the world are playing their hearts out for victory. India is matching them, not just matching them, but beating them in their game and quite spectacularly. But the real atmosphere of this entire hockey festival is being generated outside, where the fans just come in waves and they're just creating an atmosphere which is unheard of for hockey across the world. It only happens in India, guys. And this episode of Newsclick's hockey show is dedicated to the fans who are making this festival a grand success, a grand spectacle.
There's a Jharkhandi in the team.
I'm here with two Belgian fans, Eve and Claudia, and they are here to cheer their team, I mean, who happens to be actually direct rivals against the home team India. So Eve, what do you think about the chances of your team today?
I think this year have a good chance today. I mean, they are playing for something I think we good to see them against India. We had a great tough game, quite intensive, back and forth all the time, so it was beautiful. India, but now I think that we have a good chance to make a good result. But we cannot follow the team, the Belgian team, all the time. I mean, it's the first time we come for a big competition. I mean, we haven't been in Rio, but we like very much India, so that's why we decided to come here for this World Cup.
And you mentioned that you will be missing the latter half of the tournament, so you won't probably see Belgium lift the trophy?
Yeah, unfortunately, but we hope they will lift the trophy, of course, and we will follow them, we will see them on the TV, of course. We will follow their results, any games they will play.
So, the thing is, like, I don't know how you started following sports, but one of the best things about watching sport is coming to the stadium.
Of course, and what the stadium does, it's actually collecting the entire energy of not just the players out there but the fans, and it just focuses it onto this small area, and it's amazing the atmosphere that it creates, and you can actually feel it on your skin. But imagine the fans who have convened here. They are all excited about it. They're painting their faces, they are getting the flags out, they are walking around shouting slogans, things like that, and they just want India to win today.
Yeah, India's audience for hockey. You don't see crowds like this, you don't see face painting, you don't see trumpets, you don't see vuvuzelas, you don't see this kind of stuff when this is happening. And I mean this with the utmost respect for other countries. You don't see this happening in the Netherlands, in Belgium.
I guess this is also a translation from that cricket fan thing, because it all begins there, be it IPL, be the national team playing, the face painting, the open show of patriotism, so to speak. But then we are openly emotive about such things. I feel not exactly Germans, maybe, because German fans are very strong, but they are not exactly the most emotive of fans.
While this is one end of the conversation, which is this open display of patriotism. The second thing is the financial implications this has on hockey as a sport. India's audience for the sport when it comes to filling stadiums.
Yeah.
And I'm going to just go out on a limb and say even the broadcast audience. It's much bigger than what's going to happen in England, the Netherlands and Belgium, for example. Which makes India the epicenter of the sport when it comes to sustainability financially.
But then if we can get into that, if you are getting into that aspect, then you can financial aspect. It's actually a little bit tricky in this case, especially because we know for sure that many of these fans who are coming in have not bought their tickets. It's all free passes that are going out there. So filling up the stands, though it's a great sign. The game is attracting people and people do want to come. But whether it is translating into a financial build-up for hockey or an industry for hockey, I doubt, because the economics is slightly different here. Whereas in Netherlands, for instance, everyone would be buying their tickets and going.
You've actually brought them, then you brought about a really intriguing fact, which means that the people who are coming into the stadium are only coming in because they have a free pass.
Not exactly, because yesterday I caught a fan and he, in fact, when the online sale happened, he bought two tickets each for the entire duration. He distributed it among his family and kept the India matches for himself. And so people are willing to buy. It's not like it's an expensive ticket. People do buy cricket tickets also. So that happens. But so what I feel is that maybe the organizers shouldn't encourage this free pass thing. So what I heard from the fan yesterday is that there is an official nexus around a sports organization, a sports event in Odisha, which actually demands such the distribution of such free passes.
I guess the way to find this out is to go and talk to some fans.
Yeah, well, there's general excitement and the fans are fans can't wait to go into the stadium. There are disappointed faces also, like for instance Yogeshwar here, who has not managed to get a ticket. He's willing to buy it, but tickets are not available. So he's apparently very sad.
को टिकट नहीं मिल रहा है मैं 100 रुपया का टिकट 1000 रुपया देके देख चुका हूं और मैं लव हॉकी आई लव हॉकी मैं दिल हॉकी मैं हेड हॉकी मेरा जान हॉकी मैं दिखना चाहता हूं अभी भी ब्लैक में हो या व्हाइट में हो मेरे को टिकट चाहिए मैं इंडिया कनाडा मैच दिखना चाहता हूं
व्हाट्स द रीजन फॉर कमिंग टुडे यू सेड दैट इट्स योर फर्स्ट मैच डे
Actually, India is now improving. The first match India played against RSA, South Africa, was amazing. The second match, the topmost team, Belgium, also most amazing. That's why I sold the ticket from last 3 months. But due to my time problem, I cannot see before matches. So I'm coming today to enjoy this match, India versus Canada.
Here we have Renjit Mahapatra and Bhavani Shankar from Panigrahi from Bhubaneswar. So what is the looking ahead to the match, what do you feel?
Yes, obviously it's an excitement match, Indian Canada, because this match decided already quarter final match. Okay, so much excited for today match.
तो आप इससे पहले भी पहले वाले मैचेस के लिए आए थे आप?
जी सर आए थे हम जो पहला वाला मैच जब इंडिया साउथ अफ्रीका को 5-0 से हराया था वो मैच भी आए थे बहुत एक्साइटमेंट लगा था सो होपफुली हम आज भी मतलब एक्साइटमेंट है कि आज भी इंडिया जीतेगा
उसके बाद आप देखोगे बॉल उस तरफ दिखाई उससे अच्छा तो टीवी में देखो